We wanted to know if this is an isolated incident. How much longer will it take to fix the entire stretch of Waialae Avenue, and what the final price tag might be for the project? Nestor Garcia pressed the city for answers.
The stretch of Waialae Avenue runs from the Kahala Mall to King Street, a little more than a mile, but the cost to fix it is no small matter. The problem is something you don't see. As they dig under the avenue, engineers are discovering unexpected trouble spots. City engineers say it appears rainwater coming down from the nearby hillside communities has seeped into the cracks, and the pools of water have created soft spots, undermining the already old and damaged roadway surface.
We had to take out more of the road than we expected, and we have to build it back up so that it's a solid road.
Chris Takashige says the reconstruction project was supposed to end last December, but the soft spots keep coming, so the work has been extended until June of this year. The cost of the contract was originally set at $9.4 million, but Takashige says there is a contingency fund to deal with unforeseen problems. The city can't say whether this is an isolated incident, but has a plan to see that this doesn't happen again. Drivers don't want to see a repeat of what happened Monday.
And every single car that came over, it scraped really bad, and it just got worse and worse throughout the day.
The dip in the road was fixed, and this stretch of Waialae kept closed to allow the asphalt to harden. The city is directing all claims for damages to the contractor, Jace W. Glover. A spokesman for the company says it has received 4 complaints so far. Nestor Garcia, KHON 2 News.